The Intelligent Cruise Control, or ICC system, works the same as the conventional cruise control, with the added feature of maintaining a set distance from the vehicle in front of you. You can activate the ICC by quickly pressing and releasing this button. Press the button again to turn ICC off. Press and hold the button to activate conventional cruise control mode. You can change between the two modes at any time, simply by turning the system off and back on. When traffic is clear, the ICC will maintain a set speed between 20 and 90 miles per hour. If the vehicle detects a slower moving vehicle ahead, the ICC will lower your speed to match the slower vehicle. Once the road is clear again, the ICC will resume your set speed. There are three different distance settings that can be used: long, middle, and short. The system starts in long, and by pushing this switch, you can cycle through the other distance options. The distance to the vehicle ahead depends on speed, so the higher the speed, the further the distance. If the vehicle ahead comes to a stop, the vehicle decelerates to a standstill. Once your vehicle stops, the ICC system keeps the vehicle stopped. After a period of time, the ICC system will disengage. When this happens, make sure to keep the brake pedal depressed. Press this button to set the cruising speed. Press this button to accelerate, or this button to decelerate. Press this button or tap your brake pedal to cancel the ICC system. Press this button to resume the cruising speed. Press this button to turn the system off. To ensure proper function of the system, keep these areas clean and free of obstruction. If any of these areas are blocked, this indicator and/or this warning message may be displayed. The indicator will flash when only the camera is blocked. When safely parked, clear any obstructions to resume normal system operation. If the problem persists after clearing any obstructions, it is recommended you visit a Nissan dealer for service. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.